Hey, you guys, it's Kinley Clark from Bunny's Rule, and today we're going to be doing a house tour. Thank you, Kenya. I give you a shout out because you gave me the idea to do this. Let me turn off my blinds. First, we're going to start with my room. So I'll show you that in a second. I'm going to turn off my blinds. Oops, not all the way. Maybe I'll just turn on my light. So right now I'm in my room. So here's my dresser. Whoa! Oops, sorry. I kind of dropped it. So there's my dresser. Whoa. I keep dropping it. So there's the top of my dresser with some of my piggy banks up top. Then I have some of these down here. Then I got some shelves back here. Got my laundry basket, whoa, which I'm not going to show that. So now I got my wall back here. I got a Descendants poster, and let me show you this. Look, it's Peyton List. If you watch Jessie or Bunked, there's her autograph. Then I got some others. I got some awards, like award right there. Now here's my messy desk, which I usually film it on. Film on it. So here it is, really crazy. Then I got some awards up there, and even up here, I got this year's limbo contest, got third place, and then last year's limbo contest, I got second place. Then I just got some trophies. I got a Sea Life trophy. I got this book trophy. Then I got this camp trophy right there. Then I got my stuffed animals, which would probably be my favorite part of my bedroom. Then, and now here's my stack of books. I have tons and tons of books. Tons and tons of them. Tons and tons. Something just fell on my desk. Don't worry. Now here's my bed, which if you watch Bunny's Gang Sneaky, you can go check that one out. And that's where I actually found it, because some people can recognize that. And I got a bean bag right there in the way of my walk, so I'm just going to step over this bean bag. Then I got my closet over here with some, like, I got a life vest right here. It's my Mal costume. That was last year's, my one. This year's is right here, which I'm not gonna really show that. My closet's not so important. Now, I'm gonna come out here, turn off my light right here. And over here is my kitchen. Here's my kitchen. So, like, there's the floor, and then there's the lights up there. Then I got my kitchen, which is, like, over here. Then I got my microwave. There's my fridge. Here's my playroom. And you can see there's, like, a fish tank right there. Then I got, like, a little toy car there. There's all my toys. Got a big screen TV right there. And then here's another couch I have. Then we can come outside. And yes, if you go to Fresnel, you may recognize the shirt. Student Council shirt, Fresnel. So, here's outside. We got a grill. We got right there is like a grill set. Got another grill right there. We got some chairs out here. It's a bush. And I'm actually going to show you something cool. Right here is where I laid my baby fish. That's where she is. So please link in the comments. Have a good life. Now we're coming back inside because it's really, really windy out there right now. Close it. Okay. Now we are coming into... Here, let's turn off the light. Now we're coming into my pantry and laundry room. So here, right here, here's my like dishwasher. I mean, not dishwasher. My dishwasher was back there. Here is my, there's my washer and dryer. Then back here is my pantry. Here, I'm gonna open the door. So there's our pantry, and you can see way up there. See right there? That's Bebe's stuff. That's her fish stuff right there. Gotta close the pantry. Get this pantry door. Alright. Now we are going. Now we're coming. I know you can't really see me. Now we're coming into my bathroom, which is probably the darkest place. So here's my bathroom. Here's my little sink right here. Look, y'all can see yourself. Alright. Then there's my sink. Then over here, oh, that's my toilet. Toilet. Then up here we got like, here, close that. And up here we got some like stuff, like medical stuff and things like that. Some toilet paper right there. Baby wipes, I don't know why. Random. Sorry for that noise, it was kind of creepy. So there's some like shampoo and extra things like that. We got some cute little creatures up there, if you can see. Then we got a nice flower right there. We got a mirror and a clock. And there's my towel thing. And there's a nightlight and a strainer. Then in my bathtub, come in here now, into my bathtub. Here, let's turn up this light a little bit. There we go. Now it's a little bit brighter. So here's in my bathtub now. There it is. Then I got poofy thing right there. And I got my shampoo and conditioner. I know we're going a little bit fast. Now back here is actually my dad's office. Turn back off the light. There we go. Now over here is my dad's office. There's his computer. It's his place. Walking in a circle. Okay. Now, we're coming into his bedroom. Oh, we got some old. There's a mirror right there. And on that mirror, we have this little funky guy. Got some, like, that stuff. There's his glasses right there. You can see. Ah! There's me when I was a little weeny baby. So cute. I got, there's random. Then there's another baby. There's another baby. There's me as a baby. And now here's my school photos up here. And then over here, just my dad's area. I think there's like a mosquito in here. There's another mirror. Then there's some random socks. Here's my dad's dresser. There. Okay. Can y'all remember that guy from Bunny's Rule? I mean, not Bunny's Rule. Bunny's Getting Sneaky. If you can, tell me in the comments. And then here's that place. Got some muffin bags. And now, let's come on my dad's bed. Yee! We're jumping. Look, you can even, here, there's the fan right there. And look, let me show you a cute little detail. Here, turn it off. I know it's a little dark in here now. You know what? Ooh. Okay, so actually, here's something cute. You know what? I'll turn off the fan so I don't hit the ceiling. As you can see, it's going super fast when you hit it. And then right there, you can see it's a little fan. You know what? I'm going to show you something cool. I'll show you now. So I know I'm back in here, but let me show you them up close. Here's that little light bulb that was on there. Then here's like the fan. And actually on my fan, he broke it. So these were actually the ones to my fan. And now let's go back into his room. All right, so y'all basically saw the bed right there. All right, now we're moving back. Now we're moving on to the living room / dining room. So first up, we got this cool thing up there, lamp up there, and now let's turn on the slat. Now, here we go. Here's a lamp right there. Now, here's kind of like my craft section. Right there. It's kind of messy. You can see some elements go back there. And then there's my school backpack right there. Then we just got that this place. And actually, right here is where we put Bebe, but she's gone now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye-bye for now. And make sure to love Bunny.